New details on several other stories tonight. First, police have released the name of a woman found in the Seekonk River last week. This was the scene on Friday as crews searched and pulled a woman's body out of the water. Police say 43-year-old Regina Acevedo of East Providence had been depressed. It's not clear how her body ended up in the river, but police say Acevedo is not a victim of foul play.